Hey everyone! Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to discuss 10 things that parents should avoid saying to their children. Our words have a powerful impact on their development, so let's dive in. 1. You're so dumb or stupid. For instance, a parent says to a child who is having difficulty with homework, "Why can't you understand this? You're so dumb."
Never say your child dumb. This can damage their self-esteem and discourage them from seeking help.
2. I wish you were more like someone else. For instance, making friend comparisons with your child. Much like when a parent asks his child, "Why aren't you more like Sarah? She consistently receives high marks."
Comparisons can breed resentment and make your child feel inadequate.
3. You're a disappointment. For instance, after a mistake, a parent says to his child, "You failed again?
You're really disappointing." If you call your child a failure, it will break their heart and make them not want to try again.
4. Stop crying. It's not a big deal. For example, child upset about losing a game.
Stop crying over a silly game. It's not a big deal. Invalidating your kid's emotions teaches them to suppress their feelings, which can harm their mental health.
5.
You're too sensitive. For instance, a child expresses hurt feelings, and a parent says, "Why are you always so sensitive?
Just toughen up." Dismissing your child's sensitivity can make them feel misunderstood and ashamed of their emotions.
6. I don't have time for you right now. For example, a child seeking attention, and a parent says, "Can't you see I'm busy? I don't have time for you right now."
Rejecting your child's need for attention can make them feel unimportant and neglected.
7. You're so lazy. For example, a child procrastinating on chores, and your parent says you never do anything around here. You're so lazy. Labeling your child as lazy can damage their self-esteem and discourage them from taking initiative.
8.
Why can't you be more like your sibling? For example, comparing achievements, and parent says your sister always listens to me. Why can't you be more like her? Comparing your child to their sibling can create resentment and rivalry between them.
9.
You're just like your father, mother. For example, if a child shows similar behavior to a parent says, "You're so stubborn, just like your father."
Associating your child with negative traits can damage their self-image and strain their relationship with the parent.
10. I don't love you when you behave like this. For example, a child throwing a tantrum, and a parent says, "I don't love you when you act like this." Conditional love based on behavior can make your child feel unlovable and insecure.
Remember, our words shape our children's self-esteem and sense of worth. Let's strive to use words that uplift and encourage them.
Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.
Please like and subscribe for more updates.